Hi guys, welcome to another tutorial on my channel. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to use LUT in Filmora 12 because I got a question from One Video Cafe 27. He wants to know how to adjust the intensity of the LUT in Filmora 12. So I think it's very simple. Alright, so this is my Filmora 12 example project. For example, I have a video here. Let's delete everything first. So this is a video without LUT, okay. In order to use LUT in Filmora 12, we have some ways. So the first way is to use the LUT in the Effect tab. So this is the Effect tab, and you can go to Filter here, Filter and LUT, and then select LUT. And remember, we have two type of LUT right here. The first one is free one, and the other is paid one. All I want is to use the free one. So just click here, free. And now if you want to use any LUT right here, you want to download it. For example, I can download this one, movie number 7. Just click here to download it. Okay, so the download is done, and you can preview the video before apply the LUT. In order to apply this LUT, you have two options. The first one, just drag and drop the LUT here on top of your video. Okay, and now you can extend the LUT to the length of the video. So this is the first way to use LUT in your video and at this position also. Very nice, right? And this is before, after, and before. So this is before and this is after. So this is the first option to use this one, this LUT in the Effect tab. And the second option is to just drag and drop it directly to the video here. Okay, but before doing that, I can show you how to adjust the intensity here. Just double click at the LUT right here, and you see the opacity. So this is the intensity of the LUT, okay? And you can reduce the opacity to 0, for example, or 50, stuff like that, okay? And the next option is to add the LUT directly to your video. For example, I can use this one, Cyber Punch number 1. I can just drag and drop it directly to the video. Okay, and I can hide this LUT, and this is the new LUT. We can double click at the video and then go to the Effect tab, and we can also adjust the opacity or intensity of the LUT. Okay, just reduce it right here. Okay, so this is the first solution to apply a LUT to your video. And the second solution is to use the adjustment layer. By the way, with the adjustment layer, you can also adjust other parameter of the video, such as scale, rotation, and also color, contrast, or stuff like that. So it is not only about the LUT. By the way, we can just go to media to use the adjustment layer. Okay, so this is the adjustment layer. Just drag and drop it here and put it on top of your video, and now you can extend it to this length, and I can delete the effect right here. Alright, and now there's nothing inside the adjustment layer. If you want to apply a LUT to the adjustment layer, you have to double click at the adjustment layer and then select color. And now you can go to the preset tab. For example, you want to click here at the preset, and then you can select this drop down menu. You have all preset and custom, favorite, and 3D LUT, and you can even load more LUT here. If you have any LUT on your computer, you can just load it into Filmora. Okay, for now, I can just select 3D LUT, and then I can select one of the LUT right here, Cool Film, for example. I can just double click here, okay, and now we can click OK. And now we have a new LUT in our video. And now if you want to adjust the intensity or opacity of the LUT in the adjustment layer, you have to double click at the adjustment layer, and then you want to fine tune with all the parameter here. For example, you can increase the temperature, tints, and exposure, stuff like that. So with the adjustment layer, you have more control of the color. By the way, it is not as easy as using a LUT at the Effect tab. Alright, so that is everything you want to know about using LUT in Filmora 12. I hope this video is helpful for you. If you have any more questions, just let me know in the comment section below. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you in my next video. And I have no idea why I put my camera here. So I have to look at the screen and look at you. By the way, goodbye.